That was my cat, guys. Oh, that's hot. I'm going to put this out soon. I'm going to get something. That's a really nice fire, though. I'll leave everything where it's at. I'll just stuff some cards in when I want the fire again. Yep, she's about to be put out. Smoke's coming back up. I can't see crap. Yep, smoke. Yeah, I just put her out. Actually, it's a good time for grilling. Because you got all this heat. Isn't like the fire, but it's just light. It's a really perfect time for grilling. My original plan here, you can tell, this is the stump from a tree. And I was trying to make a nice fire to burn all the stump. I'm letting the fire cheer at it slowly. Slowly. I want to put it out, but I don't want to kill the coals, but I might have to because somebody can enter my yard and just make another fire and they have a nasty fire. Alrighty. I may put this on Rumble instead of YouTube. YouTube does not deserve my support if they're shutting down, We the People supporters. Nice fire, though. Alrighty, I gotta put this out. People on Rumble, if you've seen this, thank you so much for supporting me. Platform may be so small, but you always gotta have to start somewhere new. BitChute is also good too. I just signed up for it, but it's new and I don't want to test the waters yet for the BitChute. And Rumble seems Yeah, they're nice and not as restrictive as YouTube. YouTube does not deserve my support. I don't care. I'm done. I may be watching YouTube until my premium support. I actually end the membership. I'm done. I'm not pausing it. I'll just end it. I'm done. Big Shoot is probably going to be paying me more better. Oh, come on. See how nice my phone is? It's only for $254. Come on. Image stabilizer. I can shake this all I want. I can't. You can see a little bit of shake. But look how smooth. This is the LG LG Stylus 6. You could tell I have this pen, which I fixed. The clicky thing doesn't work anymore, but I still got the pen out. You might hear a click, or I might sound like a cracking a little bit, but now I'm putting the stylus back. This phone is really nice. I'm going to keep this for at least 5 years. I don't care what people say. Well, the phone's diet a year old. Stupid Apple users. A phone is a phone and it will last longer. Well, actually, it will last even longer. The fact that it will last even longer. It will last so much longer than what you think it is. I could use this for calling and that's it. I'm googling this phone soon. As soon as I get the payments done. Yeah, she's not much anymore now. She's just burning her out, using up her last fuel. It's a nice one now. It was hot, real hot. Now it's just a lot of smoke. I need to put her out. Alright, I'll pause this real quick. Yeah, this thing's so cold, the heat is starting to evaporate off the water a little bit. Because this is the middle of December. I think it's the 9th or the 10th. And this thing's is a little cold. The water is starting to freeze. Even though it doesn't want to freeze. Still a lot of ashes, you could tell. That's the steam. And a little bit of the smoke, too. It's breathable. Okay, I'm still recording, okay.
I kept running around like he's on his crazy mode. I'll come back, checking to make sure anything is. Still a little bit more smoke. The fact I have all the charcoal, I can use it for something else. This is charcoal, not coal. Coal is way too expensive, but charcoal will do the same job. They say it's like a knockoff, but it will do the same job. I need to put her out with even more. Throw some more smoke. Majority of hers is out, but she's still not out. Tried burning her, this, but then because it's too seasoned, it just burns the bark off. I actually think about doing that. If you ever want to cut seasoned wood or use it, it's a good idea to try it a little bit. I don't know what I'm gonna make into, but you could always take the char bark off and make it really good. Maybe if I can get more of this, more of those guys charred up, the more chances of me making a nice table and just putting the epoxy. It might be not the prettiest, but it might do. See, she's still lit. This is actually a log that I cut up with a bar chainsaw. Now I have my own, I can cut up even more. But why do I want to cut it up? I can just make it. I call it this charcoal factory. I know I'm weird. Okay. I'll go inside and get some more water. I'm going to get some pizza and that's it. See how nice and brittle the charcoal is? I can use it. I'm going to come back and get another one. Yeah, my glasses are there. Ready? I'll stop and I'll come back out soon. Hey guys, I'm back. Talking about politics in the house. I did not get pizza though. Okay, that's not too bad. It's manageable. That's why it's pretty cold, though. Now I'm starting to sweat. Alrighty. If you wanna... I don't know how a wormhole works really necessarily. I just... Alrighty, just... Make sure I win on that day, or whatever that is. Yeah, not too much smoke isn't... Steam is not too bad. It's too cold anyway, so it would just, like, freeze us up. Tomorrow morning would be a good idea. So I'm just hungry, thirsty, probably tired. So nice thing about that. Alrighty. I'm tired already. I'm just going to get inside to eat something and go to bed. The fire just made me feel safe. Feel heated up. My system's like, go to sleep. Alrighty. Get my glasses and head inside. Thank you for watching, and this is, might be my first time ever uploaded on Rumble. Alrighty, I just wanted to go to sleep. Eat a pizza and something, and that'll be it. Alrighty.